the first film I saw, the first revelation, was Once Upon a Time in the West. I was 17. I couldn't speak during 3 days. My parents were very concerned. Are you sick? What happened? And I said, no, you can't understand, you know. But before, I was used to make, I loved to make. I started to make movies at 8, kind of movies, of course, it was very amateur. But that's my best advice I can tell you. Just do it. Take a camera if you want to be a director. Take a camera and have some pleasure. Just do it.